Hello student, how are you all? Today we will study the chapter 7 of our SST book, that is Home Sweet Home. So students, in this we will study about the home where we live. So my home, the house I live in with my family is my home. So student, where we used to live with our family, that is called home. It is made of brick, cement and stones. So student, it is made up of bricks and cement and stone. It has a small garden in front. My house has many doors and windows. So students, in our houses we have many doors and windows, and they are made up of wood. So students, they are made up of wood. The place where I live is my address. So where we live, there is which is also has a name. It is called the address. So students, as we can see in the picture here, there is a boy who is standing on his house door, and we can see that in this house we have a garden over here. There is a plant, that means it has a small garden. There has a door, they have a window over here. Students, as we can see in the picture, so he also has the address. So student, in this address box you have to write your address. So how would you write it? Write it your name, that is, I'm writing for example Devashish Awasthi. Devesh Awasthi. That is Devesh Awasthi. So that is Devesh Awasthi. Now we will write the address, house number 225-15. Malika Sarai. So that is the city is where we live, that is Lucknow. LUCKNOW. That is Lucknow. And the state where we live, that is Uttar Pradesh. TAR. Uttar Pradesh. So this is how you have to write down the address. So what are the parts of your houses? So there are many rooms in my house. Each room is used for a different purpose. So students, we have different kind of rooms in our house, and each room is used for different purposes. So first is, we sleep in the bedroom. Like student, as we can see a image over here, there is a girl who is sleeping in her bedroom with her pet dog. As we can, the second one is, we eat in the dining room. So in the dining room we used to sit over there and eat the food. We cook in the kitchen. So students, kitchen are used for cooking. We study and work in the study room. So in the study room we used to study, and we work in the study room. We bath and use the toilet in the bathroom. So bathroom is used for toilet and the for the bathing. Yani ki we used to bath in the bathroom. So students, here we can see some pictures over here. Now we have to write it down the names of these images. What are they up to? So first image, look at the image and write the names of the rooms which are shown below. So students, there is a okay. The first image, what can you see in the first image? First image is of a kitchen. So we have to write it kitchen, KITCHEN. So students, you have to write kitchen. And the next one is, what is this? What you can see in the image? Yes student, it is bathroom. We have to write it down here, BATHROOM, bathroom. So there is a third image. As we can see, a computer, a study table. So students, what we do in this room? We used to study in this room. So that is your study room. So write it down, study room, like this, STUDY, study room, ROOM, room. Then you have to write down study room. So in the second image, what we will see, there is a bed. So where is kept a bed? So bed is used for sleeping. So we used to sleep in the bedroom. So what is the room is called? It is called the bedroom. So what we have to write it down, students? Bedroom, BEDROOM, bedroom. So this is how you have to fill it in your book. Now we can go further with it. So write a sentence, describe what you do in the following rooms of your house, read them aloud. So students, here you have to write a line, one single line for each of these rooms and what you do in this room. So first, what do you do? We sleep in the bedroom. That means you will be writing, I sleep I SLEEP, sleep in the bedroom. Okay student, that means you write it down, I sleep in the bedroom. So next one is the kitchen. So what do you do in the kitchen? You go and cook in the kitchen. So what we will do? We cook in the kitchen. So I cook in the kitchen. So we cook in the kitchen. So next is the bathroom. So what do we do? We take bath in the bathroom. So we have to write it down. We bath in the bathroom. Okay, students? And the second last one is study room. So what do? We study in the study room. We study in the study room. So what do? We study in the study room. And the last one is the store. So what do we do in the storeroom? Storeroom is used for the unused thing. The unused things means which we don't use on a daily basis. So like room where unused things are kept. So students, storeroom is the place where we use to keep unused things. So this is how you have to do it in your book. So this is how we have come to an end.